follow my instructions at all times. Okay, on a clean fight.
Last minute fight instructions for both the fighters. Look at that stare down, Dan.
Yeah, there was quite an interesting stare down at the weigh-ins. Both these guys, I think, will waste no time.
Nikhil Bhatt, Amitesh Chaubey. We are ready for our first lightweight fight at SFL 20. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Super Fight League, and these are two of the most exciting fighters in the lightweight category.
Nikhil Bhatt in the red trunks, Amitesh in the blue.
Amitesh has just come off of a 2-month training preparation for this bout. Nikhil Bhatt has just come off a couple of bouts at SFL Contenders preparing. Amitesh chose to prepare in the gym, and Nikhil preferred to prepare in the cage.
That's very interesting theory, Danny. We've spoken about this so many times before. So many fighters have made the choice to train on their own versus actually training with an MMA camp. But yeah, ever since Amitesh is like, what, 2-2 in the SFL? He's won as much as he's lost. I think he's learned a little bit after that, hasn't he?
Well, interesting to note, as the bout began, I thought I saw Amitesh's ankle twist. I hope that's not going to cause an issue with the way he continues the fight.
Oh, I think we need to see a replay. Maybe that knee by Nikhil landed a bit low.
Yeah, that was a very interesting move, Arjun. It was a scissor flying left knee to the groin. I need to figure out how Nikhil Bhatt did that, because that's a great self-defense move.
That happens again, you watch your knee.
Well, Amitesh seems fine.
If he gets hurt, you're going to get out of this.
Unfortunately for Nikhil, this isn't self-defense. This is mixed martial arts, and there are rules and regulations in the SFL Ozone.
Well, they restart. Both fighters touch. Well, again, they tried touching gloves, but that didn't happen. Nice left hook by Nikhil.
Amitesh's corner man, Alan Fernandez, is shouting, "This is what happens when you don't begin first."
Both fighters scrambling. Both swung and missed. I think Amitesh just made a sign there that perhaps Nikhil's fingers might have just gone into his eye by mistake.
Yeah, you know, Arjun, there are many times, you know, me being a fighter myself, early in my kickboxing career, I also remember there are times that when you fight and you just can't get the rhythm, you know, it takes a few minutes, sometimes, you know, 30 seconds for you to kind of get your rhythm, and that's when you're ready to go guns blazing. You know, there's so much of preparation, so much of hype for these guys, but it looks like both of them haven't got their rhythm to start the fight.
Not yet, really. They're spending a good amount of, they've spent almost 2 minutes sizing each other up. They're taking their time, all right. But you can see Nikhil Bhatt has started throwing a few feints out there. He missed with a couple of those left and right hands, a spinning back kick as well. And there we go, another. A front kick. Oh, that almost
Nikhil Bhatt has got his left hand up there because he's expecting the right high kick of Amitesh Chaubey.
Amitesh, oh wow, that was a fastball of a right hand. Nikhil clinches immediately, lands a nice knee. We don't know if that hit low or was it on the mark, but a good knee nonetheless. Good control being shown by Nikhil.
Nikhil was prepared for that takedown. He sprawled, but he's, as usual, is going for that neck and shoulder grab, which isn't going to do too much.
Amitesh pressing his fighter up against.
Yep. Amitesh is, I haven't seen the real Amitesh yet. And there are there was a right hook that landed on Amitesh's head.
A right and a left. That was a good break by Nikhil. The minute they broke, he swung for the fences.
A minute and 34 seconds remaining in the first round.
He's got a body lock, he's looking to throw him. Good defense by Amitesh.
Amitesh's corner man going crazy, calling for Amitesh to land that left hook, right straight combination.
But you see, Dan, he's struggling. He's been struggling to get off the fence. Every time Nikhil pushes him up against the fence, he's unable to reverse position. Nikhil still has an underhook on the left side.
One minute more in round one.
Amitesh looking to trip him. Oh, and he gets it. Whoa, look at this. Nope. Reversal. Nikhil in half guard. Now Amitesh pulls it back to full guard.
a very uncomfortable position for the fighters and the audience as well.
Amitesh was looking perhaps for a leg lock there.
35 seconds in the first round.
Nikhil stands right back up. Well, first fight of the night. Looks like it's going to go to round number two, but I have been wrong in the past.
The timekeeper's called 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Well, hopefully both these guys will get a slap from their corners each to come back and put up a better fight.
Nikhil finishes that round with a nice leg kick. And we go to round number two. Interesting first round for both the fighters.
Yeah, interesting to note that Amitesh seemed like he wanted to take the fight to the ground. Nikhil Bhatt was ready for that takedown, and at one occasion...
Nikhil certainly was.
He actually reversed Amitesh's takedown. Difficult to score the first round.
I think I would give it to the red corner.
You know what? If I had to, I wouldn't give it to either one of them.
Well,
no one won that round.
No one? Well, maybe it's a wig. You know, it's always the first round, and sometimes fighters take time to warm up. Amitesh certainly looks like he has a bit of a spring in his step as both fighters get ready for round number two.
Yeah, we're eagerly awaiting for this fight to begin.
Time. Ready.
Lovely cheerleaders.
Ready. The SFL Ozone Girls are back. For those of you who are coming for our real audience.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us.
Here we go, round two.
Nikhil Bhatt is in the red trunks. Amitesh in the blue. Oh, beautiful Superman punch. He landed that clean. Wow.
Yeah, looks
Nikhil
like
is hurt.
Yeah, looks like Alan Fernandez landed that slap on Amitesh when he went back after the first round.
Oh, he's already got a cut.
Head kick.
And a head kick.
Wow. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
He's landed
Nikhil
that shot.
Is a lala.
That was a solid shot there.
Amitesh needs to swarm on him. Wow. Amitesh needs to swarm him in right now. He's got Nikhil Bhatt hurt real bad. Beautiful.
Yeah, Amitesh smells blood. Amitesh smells blood.
Hooks.
He's landing those shots.
Beautiful shots.
Landing those shots. Body shots are going. Hard shots are going. And the fight is over.
Wow. Beautiful right hook.
Amitesh Chaubey has won that bout.
Landed that beautiful right hook at the end of it. And that's all she wrote. Wow. Man.
What a matchup! Woo! Boom! Well, we have a winner by technical knockout in the second round in 59 seconds! In the blue corner, Amitesh Chaubey! Okay, let's talk to this guy here. Amitesh, aapka kya strategy tha? Kya aapne socha tha ki main pehla round aaram se jaunga, parkhunga, jaachunga, uske baad second round pe chadh jaunga. Kya yehi strategy thi aapki?
Sach kahu to maine socha zarur tha. Par jo socha gaya tha main Aaron sir ne socha tha. Inke hisab se main chal raha hu filhal. Jab se main khel raha hu inke hisab se chal raha hu. Aur main ye kehna chahta hu jab tak inka haath mere haath mein hai na, jab tak inka haath mere saath hai, mujhe koi harana itna mushkil nahi.
That sounded like a girlfriend, haath haath mein. Well done, Alan. Well done, Amitesh. The opening season winner. Give it up in the blue trunks.